Our boba dough has cooled, which means it's now time to roll in shape. The dough gets cut into little strips, rolled out into one long tube, and cut with the bench scraper individually into little gnocchi-like pieces. And to make the pearls, we're individually rolling each and every little gnocchi ball into a tapioca pearl. Now you might be thinking, Alvin, that's a lot of hand labor just to roll enough balls to make one cup of boba. And you would be right.